Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal that liked to growl, big furry paws, and he liked to howl. Great big furry back and furry hair. I think I'll call it a bear. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal up on the hill, chewing up so much grass until she was filled. He saw milk coming out, but he didn't know how. He said, I think I'll call it a cow. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal that liked to snort, horns on his head and they weren't too short, and it looked like there was nothing that he couldn't pull. He said, I think I'll call it a bull. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal leaving a muddy trail, a real dirty face and a curly tail. He wasn't too small, he wasn't too big. He said, I think I'll call it a pig. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, next animal that he did meet had wool on his back and hooves on his feet, eating grass on a mountainside so steep. He said, I'm gonna call that one a sheep. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning, in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal as smooth as glass, slithering his way through the grass. He saw him disappear by a tree near a lake.